An early morning crash in Lorena yesterday left one person dead. 47-year-old Arturo Gonzalez Medina was killed in an accident on I-35 south of Waco. A tractor semi-trailer crashed into the back of a car, which was in the middle of the road because of a prior crash. After hitting the car, the trailer flipped. There were no other injuries reported.